guys playing GTA 5.
What's up, One Life fam? Your boy's back, Nico. Emil filming in the back.
Yo.
Yeah, I'm a bit asleep because we woke up at like 5. So getting the energy, I'll start jumping in a bit. We're flying to Paris first,
France.
And then we're going to a special event in Los Angeles, in Monterey. A new rally, or new rally. I don't know how that's pronounced. What was that?
New rally, I guess.
New and you.
And you.
Both in the comments, like real YouTubers do, right?
This whole trip happened like super, how do you say, like improvised, because we posted a story about, you know, going to LA, having like a social media URUS, and the Carbiz replied to it saying that he has an URUS for us in LA, and we were like, should you go to LA? Whatever you vote, we do it. And you said, of course, yes. Here we are right now. Nick accepted the challenge. He bought us the tickets to LA yesterday, and we're flying to LA today. So One Life. Paris, we'll take coffee, edit something, because you know we do stories live. Me and Emil go crazy. One Life thing goes crazy. How many t-shirts do you think that we put in this bag?
If you guess the number right, you gotta follow back on Instagram from the One Life Ready profile.
Nico, should we play Station?
Only if there's like a Gran Turismo.
Okay. That's cheating.
That's like our social media car. Look at it.
Almost.
F8 Turbo.
So I'm one lap ahead of you.
Easy. Bye, Emil.
This joystick is broken. Adios.
Yeah, all good, all good.
Thank you. Bye.
What's up? Nice flag, huh?
What's up?
Hi, man.
What's up, bro?
Yeah. Okay, we are on the way now. Okay.
Package secured.
Mission complete.
Respect plus one door. Okay.
And that's the Carbiz. You know what I mean? One Life family, what's up? We are here in Los Angeles. Finally, it's amazing. So far, so good. We've been at Amir's house, the Carbiz, and he brought us to the wrap shop. Front, we have the Chris Brown Lamborghini, casual. At Los Angeles, you know. And in the back we have the car we're gonna drive at the new rally, or through the, you know, the car week here in Monterey. The Zebra Urus.
Design is crazy. Well, the left side is not ready yet, but look at the right.
Driving this through LA, I think the car is gonna love it. Face said yes.
No, but for real, like the face was not like super certain, but do you like the car or?
Oh, it's cool. it's probably, you know, after the Monterey, it's probably gonna maybe be taken off.
No, but I think that if you drive this to LA, it's like everyone knows you. The car base is back.
Yeah.
That's a comeback.
Yeah, no, I get it.
But no. Wrap off.
Yeah, for sure. But if you guys want it like this, there's I think me and Nick left a gift for you guys.
It's either in the car. Nick, where's the gift for them?
Oh, coming soon.
Coming soon?
Yeah.
But do we have a gift? Should we be afraid of it or?
Just special equipment.
Let them sweat a bit.
Yeah.
And then...
You guys are going to enjoy the Californian sun and heat. Yeah. Extreme summer weather.
Emily, you ready?
I don't know.
Okay. Family, we're back right now at Santa Monica Beach, Santa Monica Pier. Your favorite OneLife team is back this time.
Nick, Chris,
and Jay, brothers here.
What's up, guys?
You might know him from a movie. Relaxation time. You know this place from GTA San Andreas, I guess.
Very, very visited. I visited every time I played.
Yeah, we're gonna take something to eat, maybe some small things, and then back to the city.
We have to pick up the Carbis because we left him there with yours and with our surprise, which I don't know which is it, but yes, see you later.
Alligator.
Was the food good?
Perfect. Too much. I feel fat now. Look at our amazing OneLife stories.
Food again. Only food, yeah?
We'll switch from car vloggers to food vloggers. Do you like the idea? Like if yes. No, just kidding.
No, don't like if yes.
What's up, guys? I'm tired. As you can see from my face. That's why I need to drink Baskin Robbins cappuccino, not sponsored.
Yes.
No, actually. Yeah, it went from day to night real quick, but we didn't do much today. We just came by now, back to the wrap shop to pick up our Urus first, and then the Bentayga, which is not wrapped yet. However, the Urus looks sick. So let's get in. It's next level. Zebra Urus, dream Urus. Like, imagine this one through the LA streets.
Is it better than our Lambo?
I get up at 1 a.m. I leave 6 a.m. No.
Yo, guys, we're going to a new rally right now with our beautiful Zebra Urus.
You guys are not allowed to leave like that. He had a surprise for you guys, so.
So you were playing the game, and now you won something.
Are you gonna wear this?
No, it's for you too.
So far, you ready?
Shit.
Hell yeah.
Okay. Hold on. There you go.
But you don't have to wear it. You can stay home with Matt.
What should we do? That's a good debate now. Okay, we'll decide now. 5 minutes.
Hey guys,
let's go. I don't hate to OneLife Friday, but this thing is a OneLife Friday on steroids.
Is there a Supra?
Yeah. We're gonna pull up to the Barbie movie with this one. It's all a done deal.
Yeah, but what about the
However,
R8?
I think this is the social media car, right? Imagine this falling off. How much is this? You know the price.
Too much.
You're like yours.
Zebra one.
Zebra, yeah.
Nice to meet you, Robert. Thank you. Yes.
It's like next to like Chris Brown's.
You're like the media team for new rally,
no,
or is that a
situation?
Like
it's just myself.
For yourself?
Yeah.
We're gonna be late. Come on.
I feel like Amir is not like super excited about the car, but you know, it's OneLife, right?
Yep. Oh. Why is the fuel tank open?
Yeah.
I'm gonna sit with you guys in the middle.
Really? Okay.
No, I'm kidding.
You want me to drive?
No, I'll go.
No.
Maybe later.
No.
Maybe we'll have the German with no license drive, so the car will get impounded.
That's why I'm sitting here, not on this driving seat.
Police escort the full way.
Driving for like 2 hours now, stop here, and now we're driving 1 hour again to the next stop, which is you'll see. I hope that Nick and the Carbis don't notice that we're not wearing the safari outfit, because it's better like this. But So far, so good.
A few minutes later.
But guys, where's your outfit?
Which outfit?
You know exactly which one.
You actually have to.
Of course.
Scare me.
And I'll put epic music in the background. Rate my fit from 1 to 10. Now, Emil.
Okay. I'm all set.
Yeah, looking good, bro.
Let's go.
The police said we're too goofy. Rate the fit.
Oh my god, amazing. You look great.
Thank you. Appreciate the feedback. We knew that we can't be the best car on the rally, so we decided to be the best fit. You like it?
I love it.
Perfect.
Fucking Disney characters.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Indiana Jones. What's up, family? How do you like our outfit? We had to change. Amir made us do it. Thank you, bro. It's not looking good. Ready for Kenya. We're stopping here for 5 minutes. That's the second stop, right? You remember?
Let's make a review about the car.
Oh, yeah. You can do it. All I know is it has good brakes because we're driving. The Bentayga doesn't have such good brakes. We could smell them. However, that's our Zebra. Lamborghini Urus. Nick promised us one for the OneLife Rally 2024, a social media car. It's quite loud now. He's angry. One of the comments on Instagram, this one, commented this name. And we like this, Zurus. So this is like our official OneLife Zurus.
What's that? Beef?
I'm going like full American. Beef jerky. They said if you go to America, you need to try beef jerky. I tried it, it's good. But I would never change this for ciabatta. If you know, you know.
Your price is way too high. You need to pulley.
To make to confuse the copyright. Hey. Guys, finally our first official stop. We ate lunch already, so we're full. We have a team here. Here's Alex Choi. If you know him, I guess you know him with all these crazy stunts he does. He's holding the helicopter door for some reason in his hand. I don't know if it's broken or something, but okay. I think like you have around 70, 80 cars. Honestly, I don't know which one is crazier. We have everything from like Aventadors to Sennas to 720s, everything. So I think that we're now going to Monterey directly. The Zebra is chilling. Time for some adventures. What you think? Let's go.
This guy's playing GTA 5.